he's just a phenomenal, effortless skater.
He's so fun to watch. I wish I could have skated like that. He looks like he's not even trying, and he covers so much ground.
Robbie Fabry with a little room. Takes a shot. He scores! Robbie Fabry, first shot of the game for St. Louis. Pass up the ice for Matt Zuccarello. Added at the deadline for the New York Rangers, Zuccarello. Dropped it for Klingberg. Klingberg all the way over! Score! The pass got through for Spezza and off of Binnington and in. Off the faceoff, Tarasenko to Petrangelo, to Shen, back to Tarasenko. Walking in, fire, scores! Vladimir Tarasenko on the power play, and it's 2-1 St. Louis. And O'Reilly off the glass and out to center. Tarasenko followed it up. Coming in on Haskin and driving wide. Tarasenko scores! What a play by Tarasenko. His second of the game. And a two-goal lead for St. Louis. Here's Sagan. Wrist shot. Save made. Rebound right there. They force it. They score! They count it. It's a power play goal.
I thought I heard the whistle go.
Me too. This is going to be very interesting. Let's watch this. That's Chris Rooney, who is behind the play.
By the Stars. Shot by Hintz. And now Zuccarello in behind the net. And Zuccarello puts on the brakes. Out in front. Hintz scores! Roope Hintz gives the Stars a 1-0 lead in game two. Goes to his right. Petrangelo with a shot stick to side by Ben Bishop. Played by Zuccarello. Here's Hintz. Heiskanen heading for the net. Heiskanen scores! What a setup! 2-0 Dallas!
Electrifying speed through the neutral zone.
Perron. Ryan O'Reilly. Out to the right side. Parayko. Parayko has time. Shoots! He scores! On consecutive shots, 46 seconds apart during the 4-on-4. Here comes Janmark down the right side, drops it off. Dickinson back to Janmark. He scores! 3-1 Dallas. Three goals scored during this 4-on-4. Three during a stretch of a minute, 12 seconds of 4-on-4 play. And now the Blues. And the shot from Parayko, let's see, the officials will get together.
Will this get waved off for goalie interference? They're going to get together.
Here comes Perron. Blocked off at the line by Ben. Cleared down ice and into the empty net by Hintz. Jaden Schwartz chasing along with Padun. Dropping it off to Ryan O'Reilly. Out to the right point. Shot by Parayko. Deflected. Score! Schwartz on the redirect. 1-0 St. Louis. Battle for the puck along the boards. Stars keep it alive. This is Spezza. Across. Score! Rangelov ties the game at one. Back it comes to Dunn. Dunn spinning on Janmark. Dunn still with the puck. Dropping it off. Score! Knocked in by Bozak to give the Blues a 2-1 advantage.
This was some serious skill by the young St. Louis Blues players.
Now Shen knocked to the ice. Puck gets past Dunn. Hustling in is Janmark with Cogliano. The pass across. Cogliano scores! Petrangelo had that shot blocked by the stick of Pollock. Three defensemen on the ice for Dallas. Petrangelo fires and scores! The Blues go back on top
for the Blues tonight. A goal and an assist. Puck kept in by the Stars. Zuccarello had it knocked away. Now it's Heiskanen. Heiskanen across! Score! Sagan! Bozak controls the puck, calling for it at the left point with Bolmeister. Back behind the net, Maroon with it, out in front with a shot. He celebrates, he scores! Pat Maroon beating Ben Bishop with a minute 38 remaining. The Blues go back on top.
By the Blues. Dunn with the puck. Now Ryan O'Reilly back out to Vince Dunn. Across to Tarasenko. Shoots. He scores.
As you predicted, Kendall, Vladimir Tarasenko on the power play. 1-0 St. Louis.
That looked really similar to the goal in game one. Boards
by Dickinson. For one of those defensemen you were talking about, Kendall Klingberg. Now Zuccarello with a shot. That deflects wide. Comes back down in front. They score! Dickinson! Niskanen keeps it in at the line. Final minute, first period. Now Dowling. Lindell towards the net. Radulov was looking for it. Spencer with a play. Score! Bolmeister met from behind by Dickinson, allowing Zuccarello to play the puck. Ahead now to Sagan, down the left side, puts on the brakes. Cross ice for Klingberg. Klingberg shoots, he scores! Three. Dickinson, Spezza, and Klingberg. Here comes Radulov for Ben. Jamie Benn, cross ice pass, shot, score! Hits! 4-1 Dallas! The Blues out to O'Reilly, and then a shot stick to side off the stick of Petrangelo by Bishop.
And you weren't kidding about stick to side. Look out.
Now they score! A long shift. And the Blues able to capitalize. It is Robert Thomas. Pierre and Kendall have been talking about him all night long. Thomas with the Blues set ahead for Janmark. Petrangelo is back. Janmark holds, shoots, and a save by Bennington. He had Sagan on his left. Sagan out in front. Score! Jason Spezza gives the Stars a 1-0 lead. Who clears the zone? Picked up by Radulov. Hintz cutting for the net. Backhand shot by Lindell. He scores! 2-0 Dallas. It's in large part to the defensive play of the Dallas Stars.
And I think that penalty kill, the two penalty, look out.
Well, Bishop gets it away. He scores! Jaden Schwartz takes advantage of the giveaway by Bishop.
Self-inflicted wound.
Shin with Schwartz and Tarasenko. They played together in the third period in game five. Petrangelo with time, shoots, scores! Just 63 seconds in. Klingberg surveys, still has the puck. Out for Ben and then across to Zuccarello. In front, Sagan! Just behind Bennington and Sagan scores!
Blazing down the side. We were just saying the pace isn't there, but Vince Dunn showing a burst of speed.
Absolutely. Now Sundqvist across. Score! David Perron! Set up by Oscar Sundqvist. 2-1 St. Louis. To the boards by Lovejoy. Ben and Steen come in. Now Pareko with a shot. That knocks down Bishop. He lost the stick. He's down. And the Blues score! Alexander Steen with Bishop down, 3-1 St. Louis. And knocked to the ice by Blay. Continuing along with it is Ben. Taken away by O'Reilly, and now a breakaway for Sammy Blay. Tees one up and scores!
Wow.
Kenny has advertised.
The puck alive for St. Louis.
Good read there.
Now it is Thomas. Back out to Petrangelo. And then across to Dunn. Dunn with a shot. He scores! Puck sets up Klingberg for a shot. That missed the net. Perron off the side of the cage. Zuccarello scores!
It is Grizzlick along with Charlie McAvoy. And this one tapped away, can be carried up by Achari. He's got Nordstrom breaking in the shot. He scores! Achari! 1-0 shorthanded. Coming his way along, got to his knees and played one around behind that Jenner takes. Jenner got it to the back and Jones a drive. Score on a deflection! It was Riley Nash, the ex-Bruin, that deflected it home, and in the third period of game one, it's tied at one.
Making an impact in this game.
Brought back ahead now by Panarin. His shot, he scores! Panarin from way out, and it is 2-1. Two quick goals scored by the Blue Jackets. 13 seconds apart. Bruins down by one in game one. They led for the longest time by one. Johansson in front. Oh, and a shot! Does it go in? The lights are on. We did not have a definitive signal, but it might be a goal. The Bruins are celebrating. Back out again by Johansson. Gloved down by Heinen. Heinen able to go onside here. Dishes across. Johansson. Score! Overtime winner for the Boston Bruins. And guess who again?
The kid from Weyman heads it in overtime. The Boston Bruins victorious.
Comes on back now to Charlie McAvoy. Hands it over for Matt Grizzly. Get a drive. Score! Panarin giving on back now to Jones. Jones across to Atkinson, back to Jones. Panarin, bring it off the pipe and in! It ricocheted in and right back out quickly, and it's a power play goal. It is 1-1. So now it is Charlie Coyle moving on. A sliding play made by Savard. They score! The Bruins have broken the tie! And poked through Werenski to Coyle, who gave it away to Jones, and then over to Panarin, bring it off the front and in! Underneath off the back bar and in, and so it's a 4-against-4 goal, and the Blue Jackets have tied it up.
Boy.
Duchesne side of the net as it's given on back to Jones, then across, Panarin save, rebound, score! Out of the net mouth scramble, it's Duchesne, and the Blue Jackets have tied the series, winning in double overtime. Ahead to Riley Nash, then along to Jenner. Jenner to the slot, score! From Krejci, nudged back by Bobrovsky. Bobrovsky tries to march back in, and a backhander is held off by Bobrovsky, and a scramble there, and the Bruins are celebrating, and the referee is animatedly saying no goal. By Dubinsky, and a shot by McAvoy is blocked, and McAvoy again in a drive! Score! Pasternak! And it's 1-0 Bruins, 3:33 into the first period. Out of 66. This one rifled across. Bergeron, a shot, he scores! Bergeron! And now it is 2-0 with a power play goal. Is deflected by one of the Bruins and then shuffled along by Rask. Meanwhile, out in front, trying to back enter. A score by Panarin! Front rattled around. Came onto the back now, and it's Chara. Fires went off the boards that bounced out in front. Corrali scores! Sean Corrali! And it's 3-1.
a terrific play by Zdeno Chara to shoot the puck intentionally wide of Bobrovsky.
Krug again. Krug just chewing up some time before he gets it set. Pastrnak, a shot, fought off, rebound, score! It's Bergeron out of a net now scramble after the initial shot by Pastrnak, and it's 4-1 in favor of the Bruins. Peeled off, and now that is intercepted by Backes, moving back up and gains the zone. Backes dropped it back. DeBrusco on a cross, and a shot by Gretzky, scores! Kick back away and can be handled now by Clifton. Clifton able to glide along. Sent one across. Marchand. Oh, what a great save. Rebound, score! Marchand! Here is Werenski. Then across to Jones. That shot blocked. Jones again. And in close, it is... no goal. There were some sticks raised by Foligno, but held by Rask. 242, and over that span of time, he has yielded 200. He has stopped 231. My goodness. Front save made by Rask, and the rebound kicked ahead. Sent back on in a two-on-one. Gavrikov back defensively. Pastrnak scores!
In the net across the goal line.
Here comes Matt Duchene, pulls and then tried to get a pass across and did. Oh, and it's rocketed up high and in. Ryan DeZingle. And now it is 3-2. And you talk about striking back. The Blue Jackets have answered the Bruins' goal with one of their own, and now they trail again by one. The Blue Jackets have gotten some adrenaline. They looked fatigued earlier, but don't look that way now. Panarin got it on back and a shot. Score! Kukan! His first ever Stanley Cup playoff goal, and the game is tied. His wife does the Bruins bring it on back. It's Marchand with it. Fed one for Pastrnak. He scores! It's DeBrusque moving and shooting off the pipe! And then follow up, Krejci and drag! He scores! Krejci! And it's 1-0 Bruins. Two there by Anderson after he passed it along. Given back on now to Johansson, a shot! Save and score! Bobrovsky stopped it, it popped back over the line and in. And Johansson has made it 2-0. Back out, and doing so was Krejci, unable to step by DeBrusque, but then Krejci, and then across to Krug with a man breaking. Backes, he scores! David Backes, and it's 3-0.
Great hustle to get up ice by Torrey Krug.
NHL game for Cale Makar. They've all been here in the playoffs, and he put it on net. They score! The rebound cleaned up by Gabriel Bork, and the Avalanche strike first.
Joe, Cale Makar's a game breaker.
Good defensively.
Here's Burns. His shot deflected. Rebound! They score! Nyquist, and it's tied. Went to drop it, again off a skate. Barry retrieves it, keeps it alive. MacKinnon all the way over for Rantanen. Rantanen steps, score! Tipped in front by Colin Wilson. A power play goal and a 2-1 lead for Colorado.
Yeah, Rantanen is one of the great passers in the game.
Johnson's blocked by Sorensen, and here they come, 2-on-1. Sorensen and Thornton. Joe Thornton scores! Stop for Philip Grubauer as LeBanc cuts in, avoids a hit. Kevin LeBanc scores!
scores!
What a play, start to finish for Kevin LeBanc. Sharks lead for the first time.
The Joe Thornton line again.
And they get to the puck, it's LeBanc. Down for Cole, Thornton quickly on him. Sorensen works it around. Comes to Burns with a shot, it scores!
I think it hit Sorensen. I don't think that shot would have been on net. I believe it bounced off of Sorensen and in.
For the ride, and now it's Landeskog for Barry. 35 seconds to go. Burns ahead. Meyer finishes it off into the empty net. He'll leave it off onto the forehand of Hurdle. Out for Burns, a wrist shot, tip save, rebound, they score! Evander Kane on the rebound! His spin move gets away from Rodil. Wrist shot, score! Tyson Barry sneaks one through, we're tied!
Well, that big line gets put back together.
Second of the playoffs in game one of this series is Rantanen in front. Landeskog won't go. Barry, he scores! Tyson Barry and the Avalanche have their first lead of the game.
San Jose thought that was icing.
Played across and Barry turning alone in front. Calvert went to the backhand and Jones, they score! It got through Jones, finished off by Nieto. And the Avalanche lead 3-1.
Joe, how about Tyson Barry? Just a phenomenal performance by Four and White.
That shot blocked by Kerfoot, who lost his skate blade as Burns scores! Fended off by Grubauer. Calvert, he got leveled, but he made the play! And McKinnon will put it in!
He's going right to the room. I think Matt Calvert, he's in some distress. Nathan McKinnon coming right to Matt Calvert.
Off the faceoff, Avalanche win the draw. Couture keeps it in. 13 seconds left. Sharks need two. They get one. Burns his second of the game. 10 seconds to go.
Well, Nyquist lost the handle, trying to get it back in the corner. Timo Myers on it. Here's Myers shooting. Loose in front. Couture scores. Logan Couture is on the board in round two.
That look in his eye, doesn't he, Logan Couture? When the playoffs come around and the games get more important, he gets better.
Along with Landeskog and JT Compher here. That cut off at center ice. And here come the Sharks. A chance. And there's a goal and a beautiful shot. Barred down for Timo Meyer.
This was a turnover in the neutral zone. Soderberg facing the glass, dropped it back. Where's the door off to clear it?
Stretch pass cut off by Cole. Here's McKinnon. Score! Stick by Thornton. Back to the line and across for Girard again. Got it through, scores! On the tip, the game is tied! On Nieto's fourth of the playoffs at 11:45. Here's Couture, shooting, scores! Logan Couture answers back!
A turnover by Colorado.
Colorado trying to retrieve it. That was gloved and knocked down by Carlson. Scores! And it's Logan Couture with the hat trick goal to clinch it here in Denver. To McKinnon. Burns a tied up Rantanen. Swipe to McCarr. Shot! Deflected, loose, scores, and it is Nathan McKinnon. Now
That's McKinnon gloving it down. It's a chance for Rantanen. Could get the shot. Stellers scores! Colin Wilson! Rolled on him. Eric Johnson will take a look. He'll fire it down, and he'll score! Two shorthanded shots for San Jose. No power play shots, but Copper right on. Rebound, scores! Off Jost and in. And it is an ice-breaking goal for Colorado.
I don't think he got his stick on this one.
There's Burns. Erik Karlsson. Couture fires, scores!
I think Hurdle deflected this one.
Kane with the Sharks circling again. Donskoy with a move inside. Gerard knocked it. Vlasic shot. Luke scores! Tomas Hurdle!
Not a bad pick.
Not a 205, it's not.
And JT Compton with room. Scoot again. A five. Scores! Tyson Jones. And up ahead, Timo Meier shifting gears. Trying to cut in against Makar. Loose in front. Scores! Mark Edward Vlasic has tied it. In Soderberg goes to work. Carl Soderberg looks for his first goal of the series. Back, score! JT Copper! Might be the biggest one he's made in the series. Here's Carlson. Here comes Burns, scores! Brett Burns has tied it with 10 seconds left in the second.
What a play by Erik Karlsson.
A 30-minute.
They're going to lean on the star players here in the third period.
You have to.
Here comes Broussard in front. Shot scores! JT Copper!
But watch him pull it to the back end there. Composure. Landeskog got a stick.
Got a stick, so he's back in play. Nyquist with a push on. Logan Couture in front. Scores! Vlasic has a silencer for the San Jose Sharks.
Did that deflect off Zadorov?
Loose and finally comes free on the stick of Gabriel Landeskog. He'll dump it off the boards and give chase against his countryman, Erik Karlsson. A whole heap of players go down on the ice. Karlsson lost his helmet. Habs can't collect. It's kept in at the point by Kale Makar. Wide open. Score!
Oh, Kapanen! My Kapanen! Do you know the way to San Jose? Because that's where Game 7 will be coming up on Wednesday night.
Forward to score in this series in the last three games. Brent Burns at the point. Scores! On the tip, it's Joe Pavelski!
Guess who tipped that puck in front of the net? That's right, it's the captain, Joe Pavelski, and the Sharks take the 1-0 lead.
Mentioned Hurdle with a pair of goals in one game and a shot stopped by Grubauer. In behind, center scores, and Hurdle's got another. A late goal to cut the lead in half. It'll be Landeskog swooping in. Feeding Gerard. There's the shot, scores! They get the late goal! Mikko Rantanen, and it's 2-1.
And again, they're able to come out of their zone with some speed.
Around it'll come for Burns. He'll fire it across. Onto the scene is Donskoy. Donskoy, foot, scores! Burns on the back line, the shutdown pairing. They give it away. Kerfoot right on. Loose puck in front. Scores! Tyson Jost. And just like that, it's a one-goal game.
That shot from the point gets deflected on the way in.
Niederreiter turns. His shot blocked by Letty. Regained by Pesci. Brett Pesci. Niederreiter in the slot. Goes wide. Stahl the force. He scores! Jordan Stahl wins it in overtime. They score! They score! The Hurricanes, Jordan Stahl wins it! Shots in game one. To the slot, Anders Lee, a backhand for Barzal, across, they score! Matt Barzal angles one in off a stick. Power play goal, the Islanders are off. Teams do.
Yes.
These teams don't. Fogle now with a shot, and he scores! Warren Fogle! 17 seconds into period number three, we're tied.
When Carolina plays to their strength, they play with speed.
To the point, Slavin looks around, he'll walk that line. The first off for Teravainen, they score! Through a screen in front, Nino Niederreiter going down, Teravainen with the shot, and the Canes, 48 seconds later, take a 2-1 lead.
Simple play, puck to the net.
Barzal giveaway, Stahl's on it. Little handoff for Dougie Hamilton, a turnaround shot wide of Leonard. Slavin, his bid for a tip, side of the goal, they score! Teemu Teravainen at the side of the goal. Just about 7 minutes gone in the first, and Carolina is off and running. Brock McGinn bumped out by Anders Lee. Taves, Eberle calling for it. He'll dance. Eberle and now Bailey. This is Taves. His shot tipped in. A tip out in front. Anders Lee was parked there. What a shot by Devon Taves. Initiating the scoring play. It's a power play goal, and the Islanders have tied it. Slap pass. Pulika shot denied. Red by McElhaney. Out of the corner. It's knocked down. Pulik can't get to it. Fogle springs Stahl out of the box. He's right in. He scores!
Justin Falk with a beauty out of the box and into the net. And the Hurricanes take a 2-1 lead.
Perry's out through center ice. Letty marked by three. Williams, one of those, got a stick to it. Now a chance for Bailey. His shot scores! Josh Bailey with a bullet. 5:47 left in the second period, and the Islanders have tied it. Niederreiter, Carolina back out there changing. So Niederreiter, a lone ranger, dumps it in. Leonard cut off by Aho. In front, they score! Justin Williams! And Carolina has a one-goal lead. Dean, right now is the difference. Off the draw. To the outside. Pesci moves it. Out to center, in control, Teravainen, he scores! Move to the outside, Teemu Teravainen, held in by Taves, off the body, back out, it's a race, Aho has it, got in cage, he gets another! Across for Bailey, a wedge high. Barzal out in front. Eberle back again. Taves holding on with a wrist shot. Stopped by McElhaney. They score! Matt Barzal picks up the loose change, and the Islanders get exactly what they want in game number four. The first goal. Around the horn they go now. Moved in by Aho. The trades places with Teemu Teravainen. He'll wind it up. Aho side of the goal tonight, and they score on the rebound! Sebastian Aho knocking on the door. 15:16 left in period one. The Canes have tied it. Leonard, it's available. Hack and whack time. And it kicks out. Filppula hampered. Pellick, forechecked by Aho. Centering pass across. They score! Teemu Teravainen from Warren Fogle. And the Canes have a 2-1 lead. Patrick Brown in control. He'll stop ahead of Lenny Martinuk.
finds the handle. One-timer Pesci. Loose. They score. Greg McKegg jumps on it. Carolina with a 3-1 lead. Nino Niederreiter loses his edge. Then High sticks Hickey. They play on. Stall in front. Williams scores! Islanders with 24 shots on Curtis McElhinney. Falk through center. Nick Leddy gets back. Svechnikov scores!
Was expecting he might meet his old Capitals. Everybody was worried about that. Expected.
McElhinney can't get it. Brock Nelson leaks it through Curtis McElhinney with 69 seconds on the clock. 5-2 Carolina.